We're back with Resident Evil Village. Last time, I got my fucking hand eaten. Oh man, it looks gnarly. And, got an old man killed. Dude, that old man should have lived. Looks like someone got a hold of Fido. That's nice. Why is there so many dead fucking birds? God, he just fucking pile drowned that dude in here. Scripted.
If there are any survivors out there, come to my... to Louisa's house near the fields.
Survivors?
Yep, you got it. Man, just need to get a nice close-up on that mangled hand. I do not have the ammo for this. At all. What is this one doing? I have 14 bullets. I do not have the ammo to take out. least. Maybe one, maybe two. I wonder if I can sneak. I don't know why they didn't rush me. They can clearly see me.
Okay. Damn it.
Shoot your fucking head in here. You're Man, I have like nothing, no supplies. What's up, old lady?
In life and in death, we give glory.
Hello? You shouldn't be out here. It's not safe. What the hell? Hey, can you hear me?
Ethan, you better be careful, man. She'll throw your skull on that stack.
The child's father.
Child? Hey, wait. Do you mean Rose? Is she here?
Rose! Rose, yes. She is in great danger. Since Mother Miranda brought her to the village, we have fallen into darkness.
What are you talking about? The monsters?
The castle bell heralds danger. They're coming!
No. Wait. Where's Rose? Who's Mother Miranda?
The bell tolls for us all. They're coming again!
Well, thanks, lady. You're
fine. Rose is here?
Where's she drawing? What the fuck is this? Why? Come to steal all your shit. Don't mind me. Damn. An easy to pick lock. Oh. Oh, great lichens, the fabled monster wolves of old. May they come to eat our flesh. May they come to tear us apart. How inspiring. It was like 2010s. Some girl might get that tattooed on them. She'd be like, every day, this inspires me. Can I go in here? Can I crawl under? What's in there? Not a whole lot. I need some kind of crank. Is there anything here on the tractor? Oh. Some rusted scrap. We offer these goats of warding to protect the village and its people. Any who break them shall feel Mother Miranda's wrath. Well, apparently it's already gone. More fucking dead birds. Castle Demetrius.
Guess this leads to the castle.
Stronghold, the mill, and the graveyard. Can I just straight up go this way? I can't find. Ew, gross. is like a fetus. Never mind, that's locked. Yeah, yo. Bait and press. Damn, she's ugly. Looks like fucking Pinocchio's mother. We got a dude with a hat. Can't exactly tell what that is. Hey, it's a big titty goth lady. And a burlap man. Take one. Nice. Yeah, let's not do that. Fucking landmine. Alrighty. Something. Oh, gunpowder. Damn. I was really hoping for some shotgun shells. I'm running. Oh, Jesus! Goddamn, shit shot. Tactical reload! You dead yet? Jesus. He's definitely dead now.
Doing here.
What's up, girl?
Stay back.
Please, don't hurt us.
Whoa. It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm just glad to see no more people at last. Have you seen any other survivors?
No. They're all in Louise's house. And she's not answering and the gate is locked.
Quiet, girl. He's an outsider. We're sitting ducks in here. Can your old man walk?
No. One of the monsters cut him. He's lost a lot of blood. We have to get into Louise's house.
Shh. Quiet.
More likely affected.
Must be a way inside. Stay here. Be quiet. Don't move until I get those gates open.
I can do it now, or we can do it later. But we're definitely gonna have to, like, kill this dude. Because he's a fucking liability. Zombie movie, werewolf movie. get cut, bit, nope, lost cause. Get rid of him. Okay, with your mom, your brother. Nope, the moment they get bit, infected, they fucking lost causes. Cause you always gotta look out for number uno.
Come on, it's clear.
Hurry, hurry!
Took your damn time.
You're welcome.
What, like 10 seconds? Sorry, I'm not Usain Bolt. I got a fucked up hand. You can go kiss my ass.
He's not used to relying on other people. I'm sorry. We'll be safe in here. Won't we?
Safer here than out there, that's for sure. Hey. Do you know anything about what's going on out here?
It doesn't make any sense. Mother Miranda has always protected us.
Nobody's answer.
Father? We have to get inside.
Alright.
Hello? Anybody home?
Maybe a familiar voice. Louisa! Open up, it's me, Elena!
Ooh, that's never how you want to see the door open up.
Stop shouting. You'll draw the monsters. Who's this?
A friend.
Stay back.
Father, for God's sake, Julian, let us in.
No, they'll smell the blood. You'll endanger us all.
My father will die out here.
That's not my problem.
What's going on?
These people want to let a dying man into our home.
Come now, these people are our friends. Go on, go inside. Come on. This is... You're not from this village.
No. I mean...
Yulian, go make yourself useful and check the grounds. I said go!
Yeah, piece of shit.
Well, if Elena trusts you, then so do I. Come inside.
I don't know if I trust you.
Wait here. I'll check on the others.
What do we have to steal? Louisa! They broke in again, got more of the livestock. I don't think we'll make it through winter at this rate. Ernest is still missing too. We can't find him anywhere. Has Mother Miranda abandoned us? Probably. Ernest is dead. And you probably won't make it to the winter. Some old pages of the castle.
This one.
Alright. Anything to steal in here? Be honest, I'm just here to get you.
Come inside, the others are waiting.
What the fuck is this? Outsiders, you're gonna get us all killed!
Anton! He helped Leonardo and Elena.
We were doing fine by ourselves.
Please, Ethan, take a seat.
Is this all that's left? From your entire village?
All that's left? There is no one left!
Hey man, I don't like
a worthless, invalid, stupid, wham, bitch! And you! You drag a bloody man and an outsider in here like it's nothing? And expect to be all safe? There is no safe! Every sorry bastard out there has been ripped in half! But tomorrow? Tomorrow we're all... Just like a damn husband. Put a sock in it, Roxanna!
That's enough!
Wow.
This house has protected my family for generations.
Huh.
And drunk or not, you are all welcome and safe in here.
Whatever.
Can someone please tell me what the hell is going on here?
We don't know. One day we were a quiet, devout village, and the next, the monsters came and attacked us. And
They kept coming.
Wait, Luzia. Where is your husband? Did they...
No. No. He is out there. Somewhere
dead in a ditch.
He went to get help. Yes.
He probably didn't make it like 30 feet from the gate.
He went to fetch help.
Let us pray. For him.
For all of us. Good idea. Come. Gather.
Oh, hell. I'm not joining your fucking cult.
Great ones, hear our voice. Together as one in reverence, we call on thee within the endless dark to deliver us into fate's hands. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, so we make our sacrifice and await the light at the end. In life and in death, we give thee glory, Mother Miranda.
Now, the tea should be ready.
What is this? Oh, whole question? Why is this guy still on the machine?
That prayer. I've heard it before. There was an old woman near the graveyard.
Oh, bitch is crazy as a bag of rats.
There is wisdom in her devotion. And I hope it protected her as it shall protect us.
If we could just get through this wall.
Give me all the stuff. Pay some money. Take the screwdriver out of the key ring if you need it.
The fire's moving fast.
How the fuck do you live in the middle of a cold-ass village and you have any trouble?
truck with no windshield.
Step back. We can bust out with this.
Yeah, go stand in the fire, please, while I go do this.
Let's move. Don't worry, and try not to breathe in the smoke.
I know. Thank you, Ethan. You're kind. I hope your family is safe.
Come on, it'll hold. There, that's our way out.
Thank God.
Hey, don't talk like that. We'll find a safe house to put you in until I can find my daughter. My hunch is she's in that old castle.
No. The place is full of nothing but blood and death. And I don't want to be alone while you're... Father?
Damn, you got a strong asshole.
Elena, no. That's not him. Not anymore.
He's hitting me. Father!
Wait, it's not safe.
She shot him twice with a shotgun.
Stay there! Come on! Give me your hand!
Yeah, just leapfrog off your dad's back.
Ethan, go! Save your daughter!
Elena, don't give up! Reach for me! God damn it!
That's on her, though.
Fire! Dying on me!
Because they're not important to the story.
This is just too much. I just don't get it.
Alright, well, let's get out of this burning inferno.
This place is going mad. Why the fuck is this happening again?
Ow, dude.
Shit!
I already fucked up the hand. She's gonna be bashing against the wall. Do the piece I need. A demon face. Oh.
Who's there?
Stop! Not on the ring!
Hey!
Shit. Sorry, dude.
Who was it? What was that?
Did you drop anything? Did you drop anything? Or did he die? Oh, is it here? Damn. Well, I say let's get out of the field. What are the old ladies, Mother Miranda?
Dead. Yes. Death has visited them all.
Yo, hook up! she's gonna have some wise words of wisdom. So we're gonna end off here. Like, comment, subscribe. See you all in the next one. Peace.